Glad you called. Think I found us a new place.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there, right?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha!
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Whoa, wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh. Right, penthouses.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
Killing myself. Seriously, no point anymore.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
that guy in the helicopter going?
I bet he knows how to disarm this place.
Then try not to kill him.
Shondi, you got the place cleaned up yet?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
So that's a no then.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Someone needs a nap.
And the clock's ticking. You got him yet?
Just finished cleaning up. I'll get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Yeah, I'll get back to you then.
Replacing my clip.
Defuse the bomb.
The red wire. Cut the red wire.
Good boy. Shondi, cut the red one.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about. My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty threats.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.